The long-awaited Samsung Galaxy S8 has arrived at Appalachian Wireless. Get yours for the introductory price of just $149.99 with a 2-year service agreement. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless, an East Kentucky network company.
Apple Shop in Whitesburg is gearing up for the 31st annual Seedtime on the Cumberland Festival. The festival kicks off Friday afternoon at 4 o'clock with vendors, crafts, music, and more.
Every year we bring together a lot of vendors, musicians, and community members for a big event in the county. It's really good for local business and the economy. It brings a lot of people here to see music. We're going to have a lot of good performances, a lot of good crafts from Kentucky. The Artisan Center is going to be here, Epicenter Arts, a lot of different practices. So we're really looking forward to bringing all these people together.
Even though the festival always has the same focus, organizers strive to bring a variety of different events each year.
Every year we add a little something different. This year we have an all-new set of vendors and activities and events. We have people coming to show some of their films. We have some AMI presentations. Some of those things have been done in the past, but pretty much every year shapes up to be music and then some events and some crafts. And what those events and crafts will be change usually every year.
Organizers couldn't exactly pinpoint a favorite event from the festival, but say it's always fun to bring the community together.
My favorite thing is really seeing the whole community here active. They fill up this entire area back here, so it's a lot of activity, a lot of vendors, crafts, music. It's just a really good atmosphere.
Seedtime on the Cumberland will last throughout the day Saturday. Feedtime on the Cumberland will kick off tomorrow evening at the Veterans Museum parking lot at 6 o'clock. For more information on Seedtime on the Cumberland, visit the web address listed on your screen. Reporting in Whitesburg, I'm Shelby Still for EKB News.